Hello, my name is Keshwani. That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I, Keshwani. We are here because we want to prepare for the GMAT. We have been solving GMAT math problems out of this book here, GMAT Review, the official guide, 2015 edition. If you do not own this book already, purchase one immediately. You're going to need it. The problems that are appearing in this book, 2015 edition, actually happen to be the exact same problems that appeared in the 13th edition of GMAT Review. Since we have already solved every single math problem from the 13th edition, I'm not going to redo the problems. I'm simply going to tell you where you'll be able to find solutions to given problems. Today we're going to look at all the data sufficiency problems, appearing on page number 282. On page 282, you will find the solutions to problem number 79 and 80 on day number 290. Just type in GMAT Math day 290. The video will pop right up and you will find the solutions, as I said, to 79 and 80. Problem number 81, 82, 83, and 84 were solved on day number 292. You will find the solutions to problems 85, 86, 87, 88, and 89. 85 to 89. On day number 294. You will find the solutions to all the math problems appearing in 215 official guide from day number 251 through 375. Thank you.